Fellow Amazonians, good afternoon. You are an Amazonian Newsline Post Station Analyst, where I bring to this breaking news from Barbados. Today, I see the 9th of September 2023, where I want to break this news. I want to announce for the Amazonian people, they say, Atanajipo, he don't survive, for inside an helicopter clash for Barbados, where he be attacked by our Amazonian Restoration Forces under the banner of the APLC for Aku. I repeat them again. Atanajipo survive for an helicopter clash where he be attacked for Barbados, for Aku, by the Restoration Forces under the banner of the APLC. Now, make a break the news order. Fellow Amazonia, when I listen. Yes, I sure by now would already hear about an helicopter clash for Akum for Bamenda. Yes, that news will be confirmed. Say that helicopter will carry the Republic of Cameroon delegation, and among the delegation, there was a notorious Republic of Cameroon authority where they call it Atanajipo. If they inside this helicopter, it will be attacked by the Amazonia Restoration Forces and for Akum. And Atanajipo survive. Will be confirmed for you, say Atanajipo survive. Except say if he later now then die for hospital. But at the time of this report, will be confirmed say Atanajipo survive that crash. He survived that crash. Atanajipo will be inside this helicopter where it will be attacked for Akum by the Restoration Forces under the banner of the APLC. At also, this helicopter is being attacked for Aku by our Restoration Forces under the banner of the APLC. Today is the 9th of September 2023, where we on Amber Newsline will bring to this news. We hold the responsibility for always inform the Amazonian people where it happened for the liberation war. Yes, Amazonians, then that the news that way it come out of Canada will stay put on Amber Newsline, where we will bring to more and more details on this Republic of Cameroon invading military helicopter where it be provided to them by the Americans. They don't carry and come for Aku. It crashed today where due to thanks to the Amazonia Restoration Forces, the Amber Boys, where they attacked this helicopter and this Amber Boys, they under the banner of the APLC. This helicopter, thanks to this forces, the APLC forces, where they attacked this helicopter for Akum. One announcement, I say, Akum, Chomba, and part of Bali, it don't be taken over by the Republic of Cameroon forces. The Republic of Cameroon forces, they don't take over this area. So we call on the civil and they make them be aware, make them stay on high alert. Make civil and they stay on high alert. They report anything it did happen and hear them for on Amber Newsline platform. So fellow Amazonians, that the news that way, it come out of Bamenda, we feel confirm this news, say this helicopter, it will be attacked and it clash for Akum. By way now our forces and the Amazonia Restoration Forces attack them under the banner of the APLC forces. Yes. So then for Victoria, a bomb will truly report a bomb attack for Victoria where it takes place inside bar. Then when I don't say Victoria is over violent lockdown. So this bomb attack will be explode inside bar, it compromise, we feel confirm say it compromise 3 people there on the spot, and then the other one, the many of them get injured. And most of the people away these people there, most of them they get injured, and the people away they compromise the Bulu Beti citizens, whether like Popino Cameroon citizens. Then when I don't say they don't take over in over Victoria. So the only fight for the capture of Victoria from Bulu Beti, the Republic citizens, they call themselves the Cameroonians. So when we can announce lockdown, we expect semi all part of Amazonia is shut down. So when you disrespect lockdown, no say at any time anything can happen for you. So that the news that way they come out of Victoria, next Monday or next week when lockdown starts from Monday to Friday, we make sure say make the whole of Victoria is shut down. So fellow Amazonians, now we on Amber News, we bring this news away, it happened for Amberland. Then we'll stay put, we'll continue for bring more and more of the news where it happened. Now the week don't be a busy week. Yesterday when I see two way the AZM brigade for Bui under General Capo, they do have for Republic of Cameroon, they overpower Republic of Cameroon checkpoint, take everything for that brigade, take everything for the, and today the Restoration Forces under the banner of the APLC, they attack Republic of Cameroon helicopter for Akum. Atanajipo, he survived. Atanajipo survived for this crash. And more on the other delegation, the NFDW, the people who minds are will be more and more of the news as it will depend the news where it comes from Akum and from Victoria. So, may wanna stay put, you are the Amazonian Newsline, or situation analyst, where I can for how analyze and to inform the Amazonian people, waiting in the Apple for their liberation war. When I share the audio or the video, make it go viral. Thank you so much. You are the Amazonian Newsline.